So I'm just heading along the White Sands, that's the River Niff, and I'm heading to catch the Stagecoach X74 bus to Glasgow Buchanan Bus Station. I was going to get the train, but the next train's not till 10:40, so I thought I'll just get this 9:45 Stagecoach X74 up to Glasgow Buchanan Bus Station. And then I'll probably get the 8:15 back tonight. That's the suspension bridge there in Dumfries. Mill Green over there. And that's Debergower Bridge over there, also known as the Old Bridge here in Dumfries. This river quite often floods, and the whole of this area here gets flooded. It floods at least once a year, sometimes more. So I'm just heading to the bus stands to get the X74 up to Glasgow. Unfortunately, Dumfries doesn't have a bus station, which I think is really silly, because it should have. It's got bus stances here, there and everywhere. It makes sense if they built a bus station, you know, but that's our council here for us. They're not very good, unfortunately. So here comes the X74 Stagecoach bus from Dumfries to Glasgow Buchanan Bus Station. So this is me on the X74 Stagecoach from Dumfries to Glasgow Buchanan Bus Station. That's us leaving the White Sands here in Dumfries en route to Glasgow Buchanan Bus Station. Heading on to Buccleuch Street here in Dumfries. Statue there. Well, that was a good journey in the X74 from Dumfries to Glasgow Buchanan Bus Station. Unfortunately, it's raining. I wasn't expecting that, but hey-ho, you can't predict the weather. Glasgow Buchanan Bus Station in the heart of Glasgow. Definitely better, the bus or the train's much better than driving, no hassle of parking. Anyway, that's the video finished for now, and see you in the next one.